How are you maggots doing? This is the Doom Guy here. I like scary things. Scary shit is the best. But I tell you what, I heard this Evil Within is supposed to be pretty good, so I'm going to play Evil Within. I bet it's not scary at all. It's probably for little babbies. I bet it's super easy and I'll never die once. Not even once. Alright. Let's check this out. We don't want French, what the hell? Alright, let's go to the graphics. Just so you guys can see what I'm dealing with on the PC. 1920 by 1080p. All this crap on. I hate motion blur! Stop putting motion blur in games, damn it! Stop putting motion blur in games. What the hell? No! Disable that shit. Alright. So we're gonna start this off, and I have never played or seen any of this, so... Yes. Ooh. Okay, you gotta press it. No, I'm not gonna do survival. That's nuts. I'll do that later. We're gonna do casual. Look at that. Look at that full-on whatever face, whatever. For the weak and fearful, auto-aim enabled by default. What? Slightly more ammo. Auto-aim? Auto-aim's for little pussies. I'll have to turn that off. This better be scary, damn it. I want scary. Ooh, look, so spooky. Look at the windows. Ooh. Look at that JPEG. It's so scary. Such a scary JPEG. Chapter 1, an emergency call. Huh. You made an emergency call, right? You called the Doom Guy. And I will definitely help you out. What is this? Grand Theft Auto 2? This overhead view, look how cheesy this looks. We're not skipping this.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
Great.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
What?
That's not what happened.
Tell me more.
Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still. Gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
Nothing gives the Doom Guy the creeps.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Oh, he's got murder gloves on. Look at that shit. He's got murder gloves.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised.
I think my main character has a butt chin.
Is there any...
What the...
God damn it! Jesus!
The chicken back was totally unaffected. Could give a single fuck. Huh. Nice water effect on the window. Look at those fucking murder glasses.
Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. Well, look at all the cops, and nobody's around. No paramedics, no police outside. Aren't you guys at least a little bit curious where they all went?
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Kidman, make sure you take your knee pads. You're gonna need them, bish. You're gonna need them. Okay, when do I get control of my character? Oh, I got control for him now. Okay. What am I, running by default? This better not be letterboxed the whole damn game.
There are no weapons left in their cars.
Why does this look like it's getting less than 30 frames per second? Oh, probably because I'm recording, but yeah. This looks terrible. Maybe it's just because it's out here. Definitely was a frame rate drop, though.
Smells like blood. All right, stay sharp.
This is bullshit that only two of you go into a place where there have been a bunch of cops. Why aren't you calling the FBI or something? Or army?
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
You're a backup. Wow. Okay. The shit's popping off right away, huh?
Did you hear something?
Why do I not have a gun out? What kind of crap is this?
Someone alive in here.
Where's here? Not there. Oh, you just walk over people? Okay.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Definitely the murderer. Look, got a scratch on him.
Impossible. Rubik is...
Oh, so Rubik's the main bad guy. Gotcha.
The security cameras might tell us something.
Interesting. Old school reels, are you serious? I think I remember seeing this in a preview. Holy shit. What? What? Am I dead from the start of the game? Are you shitting me? What kind of game is this that just happened instantly? Wow. So I'm bleeding out. Here we go. Oh, this looks really bad. What the shit? Oh, that looks super bad. Okay. Okay, this is not good. They're gonna murder me, I know it. Yes, I'm moving the camera around, I'm rotating. Let me get that knife, damn it. Shit. Come on. Yeah. Oh! Brutal. Hope I can stab this guy. Full on sneak mode. Shit. Is that a crouch toggle? No, it's not. Damn it. I like it when it's a crouch toggle. Oh. You evil fucker. You evil motherfucker. What am I picking up? Okay, ordinary keys. Gotcha. Shit, he sees me. Oh no.
No, 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 this is bad. Get up. Oh! Yeah, you cut up that corpse, you lazy slob, bitch. Cut up that corpse. Cut it up. Alright, now I'm not sure what he's gonna do. But I need to get back this way. Those keys probably open up a door that I couldn't get through before. Like this door. Aha! Success! Alright, sneaking up to the top since I don't only have a stupid knife. Oh, checkpoint! Let's look at this asshole. Any way to go first person? Guess not. I see that! I see it! What do I... Are you serious? That's mandatory. And I saw it!
Shit!
Okay, let's run. Chainsaw dude after me. Give me a weapon. Give me a weapon. What? What? Jesus, you caught my leg with a chainsaw? What the hell? Whoa. Oh, slip and slide of gore. Lovely. Yes, my style of game right here. This is it. Oh. I had my mouth open, man. Oh, apparently my character really did have his mouth open. Let's get out of this thing in case something comes alive in here and eats me. Well, that's amazing how quick blood washes off your body. Okay. Am I really all gimpy now just from that? Oh well, it was a chainsaw to the leg. I guess I could see it. Ooh, I like the lighting. Okay, so that's the way to proceed, so we go this way. Because you never go the way to proceed. There's always shit around here. Look, I can see something. Maybe I can't? Okay, I guess there's nothing there. Damn you, video games! Why when I was outside of this damn building was the frames per second like total garbage? Wow, are you serious? So those leaves aren't going to do anything right there. They're just sitting there doing nothing. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty realistic. Get up there, you baby. Just a flesh wound. Stop being such a baby. What is that? Check this room out. Probably secrets. Stuff in here I need. Nothing? Really? What the shit? Wow. Really? Okay. Come on. Getting distracted.
Where's the exit?
First thing I've said in a long time. Old note. From the sewer. Give your world if you make it through there. You would find an elevator leading outside. You'd be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. R. Okay? R. Let's check this room out. Maybe it has something in it besides a whole bunch of nothing. Okay, it doesn't open up. Great. There to taunt me, and there's no prompt that told me that other door even opened. Nothing. Okay. Locks. Numerous locks. That doesn't open. That doesn't open. Get up there. You take forever. Your leg is barely even hurt. I can see it. Wow. Nice pop-in textures there. Nice job, Bethesda. Another Rage classic. Maybe the community can fix this. Okay. No. Before I check that out, I want to go over here. Look at this shit. Success. Confirmation. Confirmation of brainwave. Synchronization. Loss is minimal. Anomaly occurs. This is too much to read. Staff begin to complain of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. That the stem system should have been deactivated. Subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. He, that man, appeared. That's great. Good job, guys. Science effing up people's lives yet again. Fantastic. That's what we need. More scientific crap screwing up stuff. If getting to Mars wasn't bad enough. Okay. Nothing there. Nothing there. See, no prompts on these doors. Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing letting me know I could pick up anything or do anything in here. Shit. Am I gonna be limping around the entire game like this? I thought I had to run away from stuff. This is garbage. Actually, that's garbage right there. Shit. Wait, he's coming over here. Shit. He saw me. He knows I'm in here. Like, he's not gonna kill me. Watch him just chainsaw this thing while I'm in here. Are you really that stupid that you wouldn't just open this up? What the hell is he doing? I think he opened up the door and went on. Wait until he's gone completely. What is he coming back? Or is he not really leaving? Oh, whatever, take a chance. Just a video game, don't be such a pussy. enemy alertness.
Shit.
Shit. Why can I not get through that? Are you kidding me? I was stuck. Fuck. Fuck. I'm so dead. Oh, crap. Oh, he can't actually hit me. Ooh, oh. This is the first real bad guy, and I cannot get past him. Shut up, alertness. Am I in perpetual sneak mode now, or is my leg just broken to hell? It's not even that bad, it's like a baby wound. See my right hand clip right into my leg. That was amazing. 9 out of 10.
Let him see me.
Come on, Fido. Far at all. Doesn't want to play. Okay, so I wait in here until he gets too buttered on the right because he's alone and wants to rape something. He'll come through here, and when he starts heading down that hallway, that's when I need to go. Shit. There he is. Ready? They'll start walking down that hallway. There we go. Gonna be quick. I bet you they change his path to bring him in here. Shit area. Oh, thank God. I'm past it. Never have to deal with him ever again. Oh, Jesus. Thank God it saved. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Now I gotta stumble around this crap. Really? Get up, you broken ass man. Get up. This is your life here. Run. Oh, he's butthurt. Oh, he's super butthurt. Butthurt level 9000. Still, my character could give a shit. Not even complaining. Reaches for smokes instead in typical asshole fashion. Nice.
Find myself within.
What? Now you're doing credits?
Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
The evil within. Dun dun dun. Look at that steak. I'm going up against Dracula's or something. They're probably all vampires. Oh, so I'm just standing after that? Was my leg fine now? My leg is fine now. Hell, my leg isn't even hurt. The pants are totally fixed. So did that even happen then? I can't run. Close to that hallway where those people were shanked. Still doesn't give a shit. Look at him. Still does not care. Okay, let's get out of this building. That's not the way out. I think I've looked right at it, but I was like, remember, that's not it. Okay, let's get out. What? Oh, nice pop-ins. What the hell? How's the whole building just go falling over? And I saw that on Cloverfield, by the way. Really? Ambulances have stick shifts on them now? Wow. True next gen. Sweet, the hotness is alive.
Where's Joseph?
Man, we need her for reasons.
I waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Oh, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
I know somebody named Leslie.
Shit.
And she hates that name. Whatever. So what caused this? Godzilla attacking! Godzilla! Like, Jesus, this ambulance driver? Pretty boss. I bet he was the taxi cab driver before this. What? What? How in the hell? I'm pretty sure that's not possible. Everything else totally possible though. This is not possible. nice fade, video game. I continue to love your pop-in textures, Bethesda.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Whoa.
Fall.
Holy shit. Dude, like, how did you not notice your driver immediately getting screwed up? Okay, well, too bad I didn't get to bang you. We did. Wow, you're so dead in an event like that. Chapter 1 clear. Save game. Yeah, I'll save the game anyways. Yeah. Whew. See you later.